What is up, guys? Sam for Forward Progress Madden, and we are back with a Madden Overdrive video for you guys. We're going to show you how to optimize your Smashmouth scheme. Now, in Madden Overdrive, there are four different offensive schemes. You have a West Coast with Kyle Shanahan, you have a spread offense with Pete Carroll, you can check out the Smashmouth offense that we're going to in this video with Matt Nagy, and then you have Mike McCarthy as a vertical scheme. Now, there are other coaches in the game that do have these schemes, but these four types of coaches can be unlocked in the Madden Academy. So if you go ahead and do these events, you can unlock these coaches. So we'll go ahead and speed through here, showing you that we're going to go ahead and unlock these coaches here. A couple events that you can run through. Go ahead and make some moves here with Leonard Fournette. We're off to the crib, and we unlock Matt Nagy. Now from here, it's up to you to start to build a team that fits his offensive scheme. Since he's a Smashmouth player, we're going to try to surround our offense with players of the same skill set. So as you can see here, we have 12 players with that type of scheme, and the more players that you have in your scheme with that type of skill set, the more bonuses you get. So you can see here, we get team power, for instance. You also gain your overdrive faster when you have more players in your lineup. So we're gonna go ahead and transition over and start to power up some of these players that are in our scheme. So you can see here, we're upgrading Leonard Fournette, we're upgrading Jordan Howard, our offensive line, our quarterback, Andrew Luck, tight ends and receivers. Eventually you go ahead and get your team power to a point where you are pretty good. As you can see, I have 1,003 team power. Now what this is gonna do for you, this is going to allow you to run the ball with increased efficiency. So as you can see right here, we just get absolute road graders, pancake blocks all over the place. It's gonna allow runs of all different types to be very, very effective. So you can see here that with this type of scheme, you're gonna be able to be very effective running the ball. One thing that I'm finding early on is that different types of buck sweeps, sweep calls are gonna be pretty effective for you. Counter runs are also a nice run that you can go to. But in general, you're just gonna notice that your line, your receivers, your tight ends, they're all gonna block downfield for you great. So if you guys are interested, make sure to try out Matt Nagy and the Smashmouth scheme here early in Madden Overdrive.